Renting video games on a Friday after school was a common practice for a lot of households. It's like Christmas for a week, and then the elves slide through your chimney, spit on your Nintendo GameCube, and take the games back to the North Pole. Ah, what a magical time of year.